Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Jar played a part according to Skolanhati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
But besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice. I'm ready.
Ne emun gere sat ferenner. Al farile virgit.
Right flank!
Fitting.
she is again.
Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Okay, here we go.
Empty.
Where'd they all go?
This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here.
That puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! Double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming. She's gone again! Hurry! We gotta get across!
Third time's really? The charm.
They are not smart.
Aye, and there's that.
Right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Whoa! What is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad!
Behind you! Look out!
From Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
What if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. Way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.